In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Xbox Series X or S with HD60 S Plus. For this setup, you'll need the following items: a Xbox Series X or S, two HDMI cables, one of which comes with the Xbox, the other comes with the HD60 S Plus, a USB 3.0 cable, a TV or monitor for pass-through, and last but not least, the HD60 S Plus. To begin, connect an HDMI cable from the Xbox's HDMI output to the HDMI in port on the HD60 S Plus. Take the second HDMI cable and connect it from the HDMI out port on the HD60 S Plus to the HDMI input on the TV or monitor. Now, connect the USB-C end of the USB cable to the HD60 S Plus and connect the other end to an available USB 3.0 port on a desktop or laptop. To get started capturing right away, download and install the Elgato 4K Capture Utility software from Elgato.com or add HD60 S Plus to the streaming software of your choice. And that's it. To learn more, check out Elgato.com and be sure to subscribe to the Elgato Workshop YouTube channel at youtube.com/Elgato Workshop.